dry erase marker to scrub over the Sharpie and wipe it off.
Wait, what?
It's covered. Is it f***ing true that if you color on a whiteboard with a Sharpie and then you color that Sharpie with a dry erase marker, it will then erase the Sharpie? One's in chat if you think it's going to work. Two's in chat if you think they're dumb as f***. Big Pogs in chat. Everyone's saying one. Am I dumb? Is this a f***ing thing? Ah! That is insane, dude. That's f***ing crazy. I did not know that.